It's kind of last second, but I'm going to just go ahead and post that I'm streaming. This one should be pretty short. I think I'm just going to try to just balance clarinet once. I got to mute myself. Streaming. There we go. Fixed. Problem solved. All right. All right, I'm just going to plug it real quick in a few Discords. Make sure people know I'm up. All right, I think that's good enough. So basically, I'm back on the grind here. I've worked just about as much overtime as I'm allowed to work. So we should be able to get a little bit done. Today. Basically, feels like tonight to me, because I gotta go to sleep in a few hours. But, gotta set this up real quick. Okay, so I use PianoTech for my little keyboard thing, and I just need to make sure that it doesn't actually send sound. So I've got it loaded up, disabled this little thing I had here as far as the impulse response I was using on the close mic. I'm just going to kind of see where we're at, because last time I was really unhappy with the way I had clarinet set up when I had it set up before anyways, so I think paying a little bit of extra attention to it is kind of really important for me right now. I feel like I need to balance it around the violas. So I'm going to just try that real quick. I'm going to make sure that there's no CC going to this before. Okay, yeah, these are all here. Good. Okay, cool. So I should be able to edit CC without having to worry about messing up my violas this time. Thank you. does all right. Let me just transpose real quick. Almost played Hail Murder. Maybe. There it is. Yeah. There we go. Let's see here. I need to be able to see. Oh. There we go. I feel like this is a more appropriate distance. Let me actually bounce around this. Alright, now I need to pull out the controller editor and make sure that I'm balancing around max CC or max velocities and then max CC values. Alright. Thank you. feel like it's pretty good. I think I need to use a little iterator thing real quick. Let me just a moment go and copy one of these up there. So I have to change this to 3 with the channel iterator. So every 3 strokes, it's going to cycle, which allows me to go 1 stroke for the, staccato, and then the next 2 strokes are going to be for the trill. I should be able to just hit it until it's a single, and the next one will be a trill. Or I'll actually have to actually press the trill articulation first, and then I think that one's reasonably balanced. Just gotta get this thing rolling. Whoa there, just this. All right. This should not be sending to Shelly. So. I'm going to delete this receive. I don't know why I was doing that, but... Okay, I just deleted you. That was weird. send that back down to 2. And I should be able to just back and forth. Well, I got to actually go to this articulation first. There we I guess the ensure balance. Thank you. And since we're good. As much as that sounded like mostly gibberish. Yes, let's balance the same. Balance the other articulations here. Go to clarinet 2. I'm going to save real quick, grab a drink, take a piss. All the above. Alright, it's saving, so I'm going to grab a drink. It's still saving. I'm gonna have to take my shirt off here. One sec. This is hot as hell. Alright, perfect timing. Oh. Alright, so. I did keep this on channel 8 on this one, but I need to send one to channel 1 on this. I'm going to channel 8 on this one. I'm opening up the second clarinet's contact, and I'm going to first balance there, probably, No, you shut up. This thing's telling me what to do. I almost did a no-no with this one. So this shouldn't have any effect on... That's right, it should be fine with clarinet one.
Thank you.
I think that's pretty good. Close enough. I don't know. Alright. So, trying to balance. Hey, but so I'm currently going through and just rebalancing the articulations for the clarinet. So basically I should be able to tab through all these articulations and they should sound like they're coming from basically the same instrument. So if I just tab through the different shorts, for instance, it should sound pretty homogeneous. Feels pretty bad. Thank you. think I'm going to use the iterator for this one. Oh, weird. I forgot. For some reason, some of this stuff's not showing up. Let me fix it. Should be on top. I'm not sure what's blocking it. Oh, that should be there. Okay. Let's see here, viewer counts there, where's my chat at? Not sure why the chat didn't go through. It should show. I guess it just won't. Alright, let's see here. And yeah, so I was using that channel iterator. Give me just a sec here. There we go. Oh yeah, that's right, I gotta do this. There we go. This should work. All right, that was it. That's all I needed to do for that. So I'm going to go ahead and save. How long has this stream been going on here? It's been about an hour. And then I gotta balance a bass clarinet after it finishes saving. Just checking out some of the new Big Bang Orchestra stuff. Seemingly not bad deals, but it doesn't really tell you how stripped down they are. Definitely be nice to know. Especially since it uses a lot of stuff from Synchron Percussion, it doesn't make a whole lot of sense that they wouldn't tell you how many dynamic layers of round robins are in these things. Oh well. Alright. Back to Bart. This is reading up on some of the chat in Discord real quick. Give me just a moment. All right. I need to make sure my just sear that real quick. I'm gonna bounce this to the cello. Take the velocity thing off real quick.
Thank you.
Done fucking around. I was just taking a quick gander into a discussion on Discord. Try not to get too distracted. Thank you. Oh, Lordy. I feel like that's probably okay. And I wonder what the actual line is in Sugar Plum Fairy. Might be a little So now that I know it's an email. All right, let me see here. Fix to max. I feel pretty good about that one. To the point that I kind of feel like I want to go back to the other clarinets and revisit them with a little more pizzazz and kind of just work with whatever the mics give me. I think that's probably a smarter decision. What are you guys up to this morning? Man, I'm kind of hungry. While it's saving, I might just try to look for a snack real quick. Kind of take a gander. Because like I said, I might just read the clarinets. Thank you. This one's sounding better. Save it again and grab a soda. So now I gotta rebalance the clarinet one again. I don't think it'd be that bad. Sounds good to me. Yeah, I think this is a smarter way to do it. To just balance the individual instruments out and then just change their volume. Come on out of here, dude. What are you doing? Alright, I think I'm just gonna try to balance this in a kind of a Rimsky-Korsakov kind of style here. So, what I gotta do first is I'm gonna make these the same volume, the clarinet 1 and 2. So, I gotta put them both in the same articulation here. And I think I'm gonna balance it around sustains. Or, I don't know. It's kind of a 50-50 here. I'm not sure. I could do it around sustains. I could do it around, ow, pal. What you doing, man? Yeah, I think I'll bounce it around sustains. It's probably easier that way. I'm going to make all three of these on sustains real quick. Now, first thing I got to do is make sure I'm zeroed out on both of these, and then I am going to use the iterator. Okay, so now I should be able to use the iterator to go back and forth between sustains with clarinet 1 and 2. Those feel pretty balanced. Now, in theory, if I arm them both at the same time, I should just have to be able to figure out how much of a boost I need here. One sec. Now, in theory, they should be balanced somewhere around piano with just a single clarinet. Alright, let me try. Now that I got that, let me try putting the clarinet, the bass clarinet, an octave below and just kind of play around with that. Alright, let's try that again, but with the staccato. Hopefully there's sound balance here too. Thank you. I feel pretty good about that. Really don't know how this will work, but it might work correctly. It might work how I imagine it. I don't know. I'm gonna give it a shot. That's kind of cool. I'm glad that I can get like two VCAs going like that. That's kind of what I wanted to do. Well, it's just set up, so that's kind of cool. All right, I'm gonna save and I'm gonna go ahead and try to relax and get ready to go to sleep. It's a pretty good sesh. I actually got the one thing I wanted accomplished, and I actually have tomorrow night off, so I'm gonna see my lady, of course, the first chunk of the day, but then I've got all night. Probably try to break it up into a few streams. Make it easier to digest. Anyways, good night.